All right. Oh, what's your name?
Oh, I'm sorry, Steve Andrews.
Rob.
Hi. Right. I'm a service tech with AT&T. Well, I'm a service tech with AT&T working for Bell South.
Oh, okay. And how long have you been at Bell South?
I've been at Bell South for 20 years. Well, it'll be 20 years this year.
Okay. And so recently AT&T announced that they're going to surplus a bunch of jobs in Georgia and in the Southeast. What's your opinion on that?
Well, my opinion on the surplus is, as a service tech, I've been through several surpluses, and it's hard. To me, it's kind of emotional because I go out here every day and I have to come every day to work, and it's almost like I'm working myself out of a job, because the more I work, the less they say that it takes Lex Techs to do it, but that's more money I make for the company, which give the managers and executive a bonus. So it's almost like they getting a bonus for working me to death, but then I'm working my coworkers out of a job, because if I'm the senior guy, you know, and we telling everybody to get out there, work. I'm basically working ourselves out of a job. And then come March, my big reward for working extra hard is to get terminated. So if that's not corporate greed, I don't know what it is.